Earlier this week, we told you about a dying dog's bucket list. Edward Carter has been receiving cancer treatments for stage 5 lymphoma.
Yeah, and that's an incurable disease. But rather than putting him down, his caretakers have decided, you know what, we're going to take this guy out on an adventure across the state. Today, he's checking off one more item on his Stairway to Heaven bucket list. Joining us live right now, Edward Carter himself in his little sweater, and his caretakers, Brooke Mallory and Jamie Thomas. Thank you guys so much for being here. He is getting so much attention right now. He has become a star around the area. Tell us a little bit about him and how you guys got involved in his life.
Yeah, so he was dropped off at a shelter in September as a stray, and the shelter quickly realized he had cancer from these little moles that he had on his body. They did a biopsy, but he had so much life and personality that instead of putting him down, they contacted us, Motley Zoo Animal Rescue, and asked if we would take him into one of our foster homes so he could live out the rest of his days surrounded by love and not to be scared in a shelter, you know. So I'm his foster mom, so he stays in my home, sleeps in my bed. Yeah.
Getting a lot of love.
Obviously, yeah. This dog captured your heart, and you felt like you needed to do something for him. How's he doing?
He's doing really well, actually. You know, if he were my dog, I would never know that he was sick. He is so go-get-him and peppy, and, you know, it's just amazing. Like, sometimes I think we forget that he actually is sick. We received some news that his white blood cell count was a little low this week, so that was kind of sobering to us that, you know, indeed, from the outside, he seems fine, but he is really, you know, not going to be around for too long, but we're trying to make the most of it, so.
So this bucket list idea, how did this come about? And I understand that coming here on Q13 is one of the items on his list, so we're thrilled to be part of it and cross that off the list, but how did this idea, how did this list come about?
Well, initially, you know, we just thought we would try and make it fun. Motley Zoo doesn't typically normally knowingly take in hospice cases. I mean, we certainly have our share of surprises, but we just thought, you know, he can stay with us as long as he wants, and let's just really make this fun. Let's, like, help people and inspire people to, you know, make the most of their day and, you know, show them that today's precious. So we just wanted to be inspiring, and we know that not everybody can, you know, participate in his adventures. So we have our Flat Edward Carter Project, which is a little cardboard cutout of him that you can take places with you. And so we have people from all over the world that are taking pictures of him in different places and sending them to us, so you can post them to his Facebook page.
What are some of the things on Edward Carter's bucket list?
So he would like to go to the top of the Space Needle.
All right.
Okay. We haven't heard from management on that one. He wants to see sick kids at Children's Hospital. Whether or not he can actually go, or if it's going to be Flat Edward that goes, we're not sure yet, but that's definitely up there. He would like to ride in an airplane or a helicopter.
Wow. Go to the beach.
Yes,
go to the beach.
And he told you this.
Yes. Yes.
His personality told us this. Yes. He is the biggest ham. If he were a live person, he would be the most narcissistic person alive.
What has he already crossed off the list?
We went to Norm's Ale House Brewery in Ballard, mm-hmm. and he had a blast. He had doggy beer there.
Mm-hmm.
And,
nice.
Yeah, he loved that.
Yeah, and actually the doggy beer company wants to make a special edition six-pack of Edward's.
Well, how cool is that?
So we're really excited about that. He rode on the ferry, so that was a big one for him.
Look at all these great pictures you guys have.
Yeah. Yeah, he rode a skateboard over in Bremerton when we were doing this ferry ride.
And he was able to stay
on?
He
just went on the ride. He just went on the skateboard.
He is the most chill dog mm-hmm. ever. Yeah. He's just like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
I'm just living the life
right now.
He
has a huge head.
Tell us about Motley Zoo.
So Motley Zoo is a foster-based animal rescue. We're based out of Redmond, Washington, and we have over 100 volunteers, and about half of them foster. And so each person takes a pet into their home and watches them like their own, and then we find them homes. So Edward won't be moving on, but all the other animals we have do, and we just rescued our 1,000th animal this summer. So.
Wow. So people are watching. They want to bring him along. What can they do? Where can they get these stick figurines, if you will?
If you go to facebook.com/Edward Carter's Stairway to Heaven, mm-hmm. then you can find out information about him. You can always email us there, and we'll send you one of the Flat Edwards, or you can print out the picture that we have on Facebook. So.
Well, thank you all for being here today.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you so much.
Good to have you. Nice to meet you, Edward Carter.
Oh, Edward, we're rooting for you, buddy. We really are.